pequeña.
Isa-isa lang.
I think that would be $200.
Uh-huh.
Can you give me a piggyback?
Oh, this one. This one is yours.
Oh. Just show me how fast it is. I got
it. I have a video, Dingin. I'll show you.
Were you terrified?
A little bit.
Over there, no photo. You
Did you know that scientists believe when a whale jumps out of the water and crashes back down on the surface, it's a way of making their presence known? You see, sound travels 4.5 times faster in the water than it does through air. So when they leap out of the water and crash back down, that's called reach, and it can be heard for miles around. Volunteers.
to move over to your far left, to that side of the pool, and do what we saw a moment ago where she walked on water, do something very similar, and do that across the whole front of our show pool here. I want to see if they can do that all together as a team. So we can communicate with our hands using visual. We also have a really important way of communicating, which is sound. So you heard Chris here make a sound at the surface of the water that communicates to that location. And we can see all of them doing that team behavior together. Which is a way to communicate, good job. And if something isn't quite what we were expecting, that's perfectly okay, because it's a learning process. We're doing one little step at a time. So let's see if our mom can join Chris over there on the edge. Very good. Now Chris is gonna ask him to continue on. That wasn't quite what we're looking for, but again, that's okay. Our job as trainers is to be like that teacher at school that's so much fun to be around, that you love to learn. And you can see our dolphins are very attentive and ready to give another try. So here we go again. We're coming over to Chris where he made that sound. They should look at him, wait for instructions. And then Chris is going to ask them to carry on with that behavior. Excellent. And our animals are doing a really great job. We have different ways of communicating them, but that is good in addition to your whistle. We hear you sound. We use one positive reinforcement. We use a variety of techniques to say that was awesome. Something like a fish, or a rub down, or a toy. It's much like with people, that we have different ways of communicating and telling them that was awesome and giving them different things that they enjoy. So once again, that was our incredible thought of Pacific White.
Disabled the chicken break.
No, I call it the Oshish panic.
Like the next one.
Turn right.
Chicken break, chicken break.
We're gonna just go there.
Excuse me.